There's no such thing as a child prostitute. What there is a child who's been abused.
The 9 men have been released on bail.
How many victims?
47. And when they went to the police, nothing was done about it.
No one bothered.
What do you think that does to a kid? We treat them as human beings and we say we're sorry.
What is the point if a jury is not going to believe she's telling the truth?
I watched her interviews and I believed her.
This program is also available on BBC Player.